The big Russian chain match. The match that everyone wanted. Bruno Sammartino, the living legend. And Ivan Koloff, the Russian bear, inside the ring with the 15-foot steel chain. And the referee, John Stanley, is ready to lock them together here in Boston at the Boston Garden on this fateful night. Ivan Koloff, he looks like he's ready for this one. Captain Lou Albano now, walking around ringside, fidgety as can be. And in the other corner, the living legend, Bruno Sammartino. He's waiting for that bell to ring, ladies and gentlemen, for this big Russian chain match to begin. And Lou Albano looks like he's getting a little close for comfort. He wants that microphone. Oh, he's telling the fans how Bruno's gonna get beat tonight. Captain Looney Lou Albano. Ho, Bruno Sammartino. Big punch in the head of Lou Albano as Lou Albano comes in. He wants some more. Bruno with a big body slam. And Lou Albano is sent reeling outside the ring here in Boston. The Boston Garden. Let's get this Russian chain match on as the referee starts chaining them together now. As Ivan Koloff attacks Bruno Sammartino before the sound of the bell here in Boston. This ain't gonna be no wrestling match, let me tell you right now. It's gonna be a Donnybrook. It's gonna be Bedlam. It's gonna be whatever you wanna call it, but it's not gonna be a wrestling match. As both men, Bruno with a big boot to the midsection, Ivan Koloff. And Bruno, oh, pokes the big Russian in the eye. This is a historical match, ladies and gentlemen. This is a Russian chain match. Never before in Boston, and never has there been one since. In the Boston Garden, as Bruno lines that chain up, whips the big Russian from corner to pillar, and off the ropes now is the big Russian. As Bruno catches him with a clothesline with that chain, as he wraps that chain around the throat of Ivan Koloff. This is a no-holds-barred match. There must be a winner. No counter. No disqualification. You can use anything. Use the chain. Wrap it around the rope. Pull it tight. Anything you want to do. Drag your man around the ring. Anything you want to do here in Boston. This is a big Russian chain match. And Bruno Sammartino, the living legend, goes to work on the big Russian with a right to the head. As he whips that chain from corner, he goes in with the big chokehold. Now Bruno Sammartino, Ivan Koloff retaliates, put that chain around his throat. Ivan Koloff now tightening the chokehold on Bruno Sammartino here in Boston. And these great historical bouts from the Super 8 archives of Rocky Raymond. Koloff now slamming that chain off the head of Bruno Sammartino, and you know that's gotta hurt, fans. Goes in with a double chokehold now as a referee. No holds barred, anything's legal. And Bruno gets whipped into that corner. Ivan Koloff, another big Irish whip, but Bruno reverses it. Bruno with that chain now, that 15-foot chain. Bruno with a big boot to the midsection, Ivan Koloff. Oh, he's got that chain wrapped around his neck now. Koloff outside that ring, getting his head rammed into the post there now. Bruno whips him back into this corner. Wrapping that chain around his hand now, Bruno Sammartino, as he hits the Russian in the head with a big right hand with the chain. Referee and have nothing to say. He can do anything he wants here in this match. No holds barred. Russian chain match. Koloff now down at ringside. He looks like he's staggering, fans, from that chain to the head again. Ivan Koloff. himself, the Russian bear. As Bruno goes to work with that chain wrapped around his hand, as he hits him top of the head now, Koloff, he's gotta be busted open by this time, fans. That chain gotta have him busted open. And a third time. A fourth time, and Koloff is railing. Oh, a big right hand. Tina with that big chain, and Bruno looks like he's gonna pull him outside the ring. Oh, he rails him into that plexiglass with the chain, and down across that table. Oh, in the back of the head with a chair. Oh, Koloff retaliates with a chair. Koloff pulling Bruno back in the ring now with the chain as Koloff puts the boots to the Italian from Abruzzi, Italy. Bruno Sammartino down on his knees now as Koloff steps in with a chokehold. And it looks like Koloff busted open. Ivan Koloff, the Russian bear. Oh, Bruno Sammartino retaliating. As Bruno wraps Ivan Koloff up in the corner with the chain, the referee's counting now, and it looks like, yes, Ivan Koloff has submitted to Bruno Sammartino. Unbelievable, fans. Ivan Koloff outside the ring now, not knowing where he is. Ivan Koloff. Russian chain match here in Boston, one of the most historical. And yes, you can see by the looks of things that Ivan Koloff has been busted open with that chain. There's blood all over the face of the mad Russian. And Bruno Sammartino, the winner of this match. And there's another great archive of the Rocky Raymond Super 8 collection. The number one contender for the Worldwide Wrestling Federation Championship. Bruno Sammartino getting in that cage now as the Lariat Man, Stan Hansen, attacks him. Stan Hansen putting the boots now to Bruno Sammartino in the corner.